This one is positive 10 degrees.
Okay.
And that's my secret how I did it, and I use cardboard.
It's a really great opportunity for them to do that in a way that helps develop skills that could lead them into careers in the future.
Yeah. All of this is a series, and this is a series, and we connected it.
They can really pick up some part-time jobs by maybe creating someone's website.
Yeah, it's lots of hands-on stuff that's fun and not really boring, and we didn't take a lot of notes, but we understood what we were doing and how it related to the class.
These kids can go all the way up to being a journeyman carpenter.
Okay.
They start a progression. We start at the core. We go to carpentry 1, 2, and 3.
It's pretty cool. It's, you know, actually a lot more practical than, you know, a lot of other classes that you take.
Just to mirror the workforce, in a sense, you have people who deal in more of the theoretical, the design side, that aspect of engineering. You have people that deal with the more practical and on-the-ground piece, mm-hmm. those who may assemble what's been designed or may test the designs. And so I see that the students get to play off of each other's strengths.
Probably my favorite one was dealing with the circuit boards, being able to put the circuit boards together and see an outcome, okay. an interesting outcome, and being able to use it.